Welcome to Grassroots Diplomat, a diplomatic agency that aims to bridge the gap between civil society and political leaders. The following five projects approach Grassroots Diplomat for diplomatic assistance. They are currently severely underfunded. Help us strengthen them and get their democratic voice heard. Bigus operates the Child Dropout Centre for 120 students in the Mathura Pahari area of Bengal to continue with the school curriculum and promote mainstream education for tribal families. Bigus needs Grassroots Diplomat to promote the centre and highlight the necessity for educating poorer families to the national government, bring this concern to the attention of the international community, and seek corporate partners to keep children out of forced labour. Experimental Science Academy was established to provide equitable, comprehensive and sustainable learning practices that will promote and increase the level of numeracy, scientific and technological literacy among rural children and adults alike. This calls for serious funding, policy generation, collaborative efforts, process mapping and implementation. Is a Fiji-based regional youth NGO, which acts as an umbrella body for the National Youth Council, consisting of 10 Pacific Island countries, to develop appropriate programs to address the concerns of young people, promote youth identity, enhance common aspirations and welfare of Pacific youth, and empower young people to become active citizens and leaders. As a fairly young organisation, the Pacific Youth Council does not have the capacity or reach to seek assistance from potential global partners, and requires grassroots diplomats to advocate the issues of Pacific young people to the international community. Premananda Disabled School Project is committed to help children with mental and physical challenges through its residential educational programs to overcome disability, poverty and illiteracy. At present, the Kamasha Rural Development Society is managing the school in Katwa. The school is overpopulated, severely understaffed and has had its funding cut by the government in West Bengal. With your help, the Grassroots Diplomat will guide national government officials in providing long-term support to this school and create avenues for corporations to get involved in expanding the school. Is a social enterprise focusing on stimulating community voices and entrepreneurial actions of those living in the area of Nuba Mountains, Sudan. Green Kordofan encourages a culture of investing on protecting the culture, heritage and environment, the young people, women, the indigenous and elderly people that are trapped in this conflict zone. As a new organisation, Green Kordofan does not have the resources yet to establish a safe base. Green Kordofan has great potential in making a real difference, but needs your help to fund support so that Grassroots Diplomats can turn this ambitious idea into a workable project. Please donate generously. Thank you. Thank you.